going to be meeting my buddy Jack today. Like I said, Jack is 4 years old, and he's still learning, okay? So we're going to see if we can help him out a little bit today. Let's make time for him. We're going to take two hands like this. Give him a big, big wave. Good job. Good job, Mr. Jack. All right. Now, Jack here, like I said, he's still learning. So we're going to see if he wants to go back to stage to see Caleb right there. Excellent. And we'll see Melanie in the meantime. Melanie, like I said, is our largest dolphin, over 600 pounds. She loves meeting new people. Here she is. Hi, Mel. All right. Much bigger, huh? Yeah, a little bit. I'm going to ask Melanie if she'll lay on out, and you're going to reach on over and give her a touch right on the back there. You can reach on over. Good job. What do you think she feels like? Yeah, okay, you can take that hand away. And we're going to give Melanie some fish. She eats a lot of fish, over 20 pounds. We're going to throw it to her just like that. Give her the toss. Excellent. One more. She eats herring. She eats squid. You know what type of fish that is?
It's a dead one.
Yeah. Okay, you can come on down here. And Melanie's going to go back and see her trainer there. Perfect. You can come on down because we have a little bit of a problem. Smell your hand. Don't worry, we have a way to fix that. You're going to take your hands, Nathan, clap them together. Do this if you like. It works on all hands. Rub them together super fast. We'll get your hands nice and clean. And then everyone, all you're going to do, Nathan, you can do it too. All you're going to do is take those hands and wipe them right on your shirt. Don't worry, that's going to come out in about 2 weeks. Jack's going to come over and say goodbye. So Nathan, turn and face our wonderful audience and smile really big, okay? All right, turn and face these guys. Give a smile. And Jack's just going to wave right behind.